Hello and welcome back to my channel Explore with Fahim. I hope you are fine to the point 99. मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आप सब बिल्कुल अच्छे होंगे and you are doing well. In the last video, I showed you about verbs, the importance of verb and conjugation of verbs. I hope you completely and thoroughly understood that session. So in this video, I would be discussing about the next step of verbs, which is known as टेंस और टेंसेस. अगर आपने टेंस को रेक्टिफाई कर लिया, अगर आपने टेंस को चेक कर लिया, हाफ ऑफ द बैटल इज वन. नो बडी कैन स्टॉप यू फ्रॉम स्पीकिंग इमैक्युलेटली क्लीन सेंटेंसेस, एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट सेंटेंसेस. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड, लेट्स करेक्ट द सेंटेंसेस, लेट्स डिस्कस टेंसेस इन डिटेल. So first of all, let me explain you what is a tense. Tense आखिर होता क्या है. आप हर किसी को notice करते हैं यार, your tense is weak, you should work on your tenses. So what do they mean when they are referring to such sentences? उनका आखिर मतलब क्या होता है. Of course you all know that tense or tenses are directly related to your communication. वो ये कहना चाह रहे हैं कि कहीं ना कहीं आपका जो कम्युनिकेशन है, इंग्लिश कम्युनिकेशन, द फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन और योर ग्रामर, यू आर वीक इन ग्रामर. सो टू गेन कमांड ओवर योर कम्युनिकेशन, यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन योर टेंसेस. बट बिफोर वर्किंग ऑन योर टेंसेस, यू शुड फर्स्ट चेक योर वर्ब्स एंड कंजुगेशन ऑफ वर्ब्स, राइट. तो टेंसेस को आगे बढ़ाने से पहले, और बिफोर प्रोसीडिंग फर्दर टू लर्न द टेंसेस, आई वुड एडवाइज यू टू गो थ्रू माई चैप्टर ऑफ वर्ब्स एंड कंजुगेशन ऑफ वर्ब्स. हियर इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन आई हैव मेंशन्ड अबाउट दैट. तो पहले आप वर्ब्स को देख लें, वर्ब क्या होता है, उसकी फॉर्म्स क्या होती हैं, कंजुगेशन ऑफ वर्ब्स क्या होते हैं, रेगुलर वर्ब्स क्या होते हैं, इरेगुलर वर्ब्स क्या होते हैं. अगर आप ये भी नहीं समझ पाएँ तो फिर कम से कम ये देख लें कि जो मेन फॉर्म्स हैं वर्ब की, verbs like go, come, write, drink, eat, drive, sleep, जो भी main verbs हैं हम अपनी जो life में normal ज़िंदगी के अंदर जो हम use करते हैं, उनकी forms कम से कम आपको पता होनी चाहिए, so that you do not commit errors while you are communicating to your loved ones, to your official people, to your friends, and of course to gain confidence when you are speaking. Believe me, when you are speaking the sentences along with the right forms of the verbs, you definitely gain confidence in your communication. You can note down this line. You will definitely boost confidence. Yes, I am gaining confidence, right. तो ये तरीका मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ कि इससे आप अपने कम्युनिकेशन पर कमांड कैसे ला सकते हैं. What is a tense? First, discuss what is a tense. The sentence which tells about the occurrence of time or the time of happening, your sentence is reflecting that, whether it belongs to present, past or future. If you are saying he eats food at 9 o'clock, you're talking about daily routine, you're talking about present. If you are saying she is reading a book, you're telling the activity is being done presently. It is happening right now. If you are saying I have done my assignment, you are saying that work has been done. You are saying I'll call you in the evening. So you are telling that you have a plan about future, that you would call a particular person, right? So all these tenses, all these sentences, they pertain to the category of tenses. So guys, this is टेंस. इसी को हम टेंस बोलते हैं, इन्हीं को टेंसेस कहा जाता है. तो बिल्कुल भी नर्वस या घबराने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. यू कैन गेन योर कॉन्फिडेंस, यू कैन इम्प्रूव. यस, यू कैन इम्प्रूव इफ़ यू वर्क हार्ड ऑन योर टेंसेस. यू विल बी परफेक्ट, यू विल बी अडेप्ट इन योर कम्युनिकेशन, राइट. सो इफ वी कैटेगराइज द टेंस, so there are three kinds of tenses as we know: present, past and future. In present tense there are four tenses, there are four subcategories: present indefinite tense, Present indefinite tense is also known as simple present tense. Then comes present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is also known as present progressive tense. After that, present perfect tense, and then present perfect continuous tense. So this is about present tense. Then comes past tense. In past tense, the pattern would be same. First comes past indefinite tense. Past indefinite tense is also known as simple past tense. After that, past continuous. Past continuous tense is also known as past progressive tense. Then comes past perfect, and then past perfect continuous. After that comes future tense. In future tense, the pattern would remain the same as in present and past tense. So first comes future indefinite tense. So future indefinite tense is also known as simple future tense. Then comes future continuous tense. Future continuous tense is also known as future progressive tense. After that, future perfect tense, and then comes future perfect continuous. So guys, this is the detail and the blueprint of the tenses, or you can say this is the chart of the tenses. Now I'll discuss all these tenses in detail taki aapko bilkul bhi problem na ho samajhne mein. I'll explain all these tenses in detail. Now in all these tenses we have four kinds of sentences. All those four kinds of sentence, when we speak one tense in four categories, in four forms, it means we cover that particular tense and we can speak any sentence of that particular tense. So those four kinds of sentences are positive sentence, negative sentence, interrogative sentence, and negative interrogative sentence. Positive sentence is also known as affirmative sentence, and in some grammar books only three kinds of sentences have been mentioned. So those three kinds of sentences are positive sentence, negative, and interrogative sentence. In interrogative category, they have covered both the categories of negative interrogative as well as interrogative sentence collectively. This is about the detail of the tenses. So guys, with this the video has come to an end. I hope you like the video, and please do not forget to like the video, and please do not forget to subscribe to my channel, and see you soon.